Welcome to the Ask a Scientist series from the National Weather Service office in Las Vegas, Nevada. In this installment, we will answer the question, how often does it snow in Las Vegas? When most people think of Las Vegas, they think of a sunny, hot city in the Mojave Desert. In reality, this is not the case. Las Vegas does have four distinct seasons, and we do experience winter, just not to the extreme that Chicago or New York does. Even though palm trees do grow here, although not naturally, Las Vegas is located at the same latitude as Oklahoma and North Carolina, places that people do associate with having four distinct seasons. However, these states receive much more precipitation than Las Vegas does during the year. Even though these places are wetter, it is not the primary reason that they see snow more frequently than Las Vegas. During the winter, cold air drains south from Canada and spills south and east of the Rocky Mountains much more frequently than it does to the west of the Rockies. The Rocky Mountains act as a barrier for the cold air to cross and as a result make it difficult for Arctic air to move into the southwestern United States. The lack of a sufficiently cold air mass is the primary reason that snow is not common in Las Vegas, even though we get precipitation during the colder months. Las Vegas sits in a valley that slopes downward from west to east. Elevations range from around 3,300 feet above sea level in Summerlin on the far west end to nearly 1,600 feet on the far southeast end near Lake Las Vegas. The strip sits on average around 2,100 feet in elevation. Typically, the coldest storm system of the winter in this area will bring snow levels down to around 3,000 feet. This is low enough to allow for snow in the higher western edges of the Las Vegas Valley each year, but not over the center of the valley where our official long-term climate station is located at McCarran International Airport on the south end of the strip. The most favorable weather pattern for snow to fall in Las Vegas takes place when the main storm track sets up to bring storms south along the coast and across Southern California, and Arctic air can drain south from Canada into the southwestern United States. As long as these storms have sufficient moisture with them and the depth of the cold air is significant enough, precipitation will be able to fall as snow in Las Vegas. Having the rare combination of a cold enough air mass and abundant moisture makes accumulating snow in Las Vegas even harder to come by. Often the colder storm systems have little in the way of moisture, while the storm systems that are accompanied by more moisture often lack enough cold air to work with. Even though this storm track sets up a few times each winter, it rarely has the right combination of ingredients to produce snow in Las Vegas. In summary, the climatology of snow in Las Vegas can be summed up as follows. Snow falls somewhere in the Las Vegas Valley each year. Snow has fallen in about two-thirds of the years at the official climate station at McCarran International Airport. Measurable snow has fallen in about 25% of the years at McCarran International Airport. On average, measurable snow falls about once every 4 to 5 years at McCarran. Measurable snow falls about every 2 to 3 years in the higher parts of the Las Vegas Valley, such as Summerlin. Snow is most common in January. The earliest snow ever was on November 15, 1964, when 3 inches fell. The latest snow ever was on March 14, 1975. Measurable snow has fallen in every month from November through March. Although official climate records for Las Vegas start in 1937, two of the greatest snowstorms ever known in the Las Vegas Valley took place back in the early days when Las Vegas was a little frontier town. In 1909, newspaper and volunteer weather reports document a snowstorm on December 21st that dropped 10 to 15 inches of snow in the Las Vegas Valley, with 13 inches measured on Fremont Street by Railroad Depot employees. In January 1932, from the 10th through the 12th, a storm dropped as much as 12 inches of snow in Las Vegas. Since official records started in 1937, 3 months stand out for the most snow in Las Vegas. January 1949 leads all other months for snow with 16.7 inches. More snow fell this month in Las Vegas than in Chicago that entire winter season. Their total was only 14.7 inches for the winter of 1948-1949. This is the only time a month in Las Vegas has had 3 separate snowstorms that have produced measurable snow. Las Vegas saw its biggest snowstorm ever in official records from the 9th to the 13th with 9.7 inches. A record 13 consecutive days had at least a trace of snow on the ground. The combination of the snow and cold crippled transportation and caused substantial losses in tourism. January 1974 ranks as the second snowiest month ever, with 13.4 inches. A total of 4 inches fell on New Year's Day, while another storm dropped a 24-hour record of 9.4 inches from the 4th into the 5th. January 1979 had 2 measurable snowstorms. The latter, which lasted until February 1st and brought 7.8 inches of snow with it, most of which fell on January 31st. Snow fell continuously on January 31st for 23 hours and 31 minutes, totaling a calendar day record of 7.1 inches, which was enough to close all Clark County schools as well as UNLV. December 2008 ranks as the most recent month in which significant snow has fallen in the Las Vegas Valley. Two separate storm systems brought accumulating snow to the Las Vegas Valley, however the heaviest snow fell in different parts of the valley in both storms. The first storm from December 15th through the 16th was a more elevation-dependent storm and produced the heaviest snow on the west side of the valley, with as much as 5 inches in far northwest Las Vegas. On December 17th, the storm produced heavy snow over the south end of the Las Vegas Valley. As much as 10 inches of snow fell in far southeast Henderson, with 1 to 2 inches on the south end of the strip. In this latter storm, the heaviest snow fell in an unusual manner, largely due to the track of the storm and a greater presence of colder air in the south end of the valley. Many areas in the middle of the Las Vegas Valley saw no accumulation of snow in this latter event. Thanks for watching this presentation. Visit our website at weather.gov/Las Vegas for more information on snow in Las Vegas.